And here we are, Wheeny Creek. This is the first campsite. You take a turn off to the left from the main road, and down you come. Still a bit damp in places. No problem for the Freelander too. This is Cheese Tree Camp. There's the river over there. Fire pits, table. Obviously I'm looking for a place with trees for hammocking. This is too muddy, I'm not even attempting it on my own. I have my self-recovery kit, but if I can avoid having to pull it out, I will avoid that. Here's the next area. Maybe you end up there. No, you're over the bank. Toilet over there. Okay. All right. Here we are. Rocks up there, probably leading to some sort of cave. Something down there. I'll have a look later. Let's check out the bathroom. There's the beach. This is it. Typical long drop. Magic. No toilet paper. Cool. Oh, there is toilet paper. That's great. Okay.
Well, there's that little glade there, but it's not really good for two hammocks and a tent. It's down in a hollow full of leeches and mozzies and things. Here you might be able to get one there. It's very close. Another one there. Nah, that's not very good either. Nothing over there. Doesn't look very good. Not really hammock territory, I'm afraid. The good thing about hammocks is you can hang them over the abyss. So you could hang it over there, between these two trees and over this gap. And that's a bit close together, but you might even be able to do there, or run it from there to there. Although that seems to be a major way people get down. Well, if you're in the way, they won't. But still, this is about the only potential area here. Yeah, you could also run it from that one to that one. You get a bit more room there. You need a gap, otherwise you're a banana. A tent could be anywhere up here. Fairly well-drained sand. So this is a possible, but not an ideal. Okay, back to the
camp. Now, ignoring the crocodile drag mark, here behind the long drop toilet, there's a tree there to there, and you could go from that tree across to this one, and you could camp here, put a tent up. So this is a better possibility. Not far from where you can park. So a very short hike. This could be it. Now, deadfall. That one looks a bit of a worry. These are okay. All right. But yeah, it's about the only thing worth a try. I think it'll be all right. Okay. Have to get here. Probably a prime spot. Here we go. We got garbage to go. So, I don't have to take it too far. And now let's see what the rest of the place is like. fun road here with a, if I had the Hyundai Scout car, but would have made it, but it would have been bloody rough coming down the hill. Alright, somebody up my kazoo. Trail bikes, caravans, which I don't think are allowed, to be honest with you. Well, it's that all chewed up over there. Toilets. Let's see what's down here. That looks rather boggy over there. Yeah, it's been closed off. Closed it off there. So that open area there, that might be open in 2 weeks' time. And there may be some trees further up the end, who knows. You certainly wouldn't want to be underneath that. Not good. More garbage bins. Let's have a look. Here's the actual Wheeny Creek. They've got it closed off, although there's no more water over it now than normal, so it must be in the old days. Oh no, they haven't closed it off. It is open. Well, that's good. We might go over it and have a look further up the hill there, see what we see. Well, there's a camping area in there. I'll check that out. We have caravanners. Really tall gunners. That place there. Probably have trees they could use, but it does look a bit damp. But it's a possibility. I think the other area was better, not so popular. Not sure what's up there. And there's the creek. And here we are, some crossing the creek action. Alright. Let's do this thing. Oops, sorry. See what we got there. Typical sandstone look around here. I'm not going to bother changing into second, but we've got one hand on the camera and one hand on the wheel. Oh my god. And here we are coming up to the creek crossing, I think. Area's been cut off, the perfect one for hammock camping. Okay, here we go. I think this is where we're gonna in the car. We're going to try and get here first. Yep, this is it. Okay.
G'day, here we are. Time for just a cup of tea, I think. I'll try out the little stove stand that comes with the cups canteen steel these days. Handy little American invention. Yeah, so here we are. I reckon this is a good enough spot. I mean, we could even hammock here, one across there. Yeah. Let me just switch this around for you. I don't know how. Doesn't do it while we're doing it. Never mind. Yeah, so one from there to there. That's one hammock. The other one, I don't know, we could find somewhere. Maybe the tent here. Out there, fireplace there, a little table, why not, a bit civilised. Not there, that doesn't look the best. So where would we have the next one, I wonder? That's the thing, maybe I should ground it, but I love my hammock. Let's see over here. This would be pushing it for width between trees. You could probably run a through there, run a whoopee line and have it to that. That's not really to worry about for widowmakers. Same with that. This might be the better spot. Time will tell. Or that one there, to there, or there. There, because I want to miss out on that tree in the way. Yeah, so you could go from there, missing out on that, across to there, and then from there over to here. This will probably be Christine's pitch, like that. And the tent could go there. I think this might be the better spot. Yeah, okay. Let's have a cup of tea.